The annual Ocean City Tuna Tournament is the largest of its kind. Each year, for over 20 years, the Ocean City Tuna Tournament has seen thousands of spectators, hundreds of anglers, and tons of excitement. 2007's record-breaking cash payout was just shy of $690,000. The 830 anglers turned their game on and fished for the big one that would bring home the winnings.
You got it.
Our host marina, the Ocean City Fishing Center, raises a massive tent to hold a nightly dinner and entertainment provided for those participating in the tournament, as well as vendors, sponsors, and guests. Sponsors exhibit their products under the tent, where all the action is, while vendors outside the tent draw crowds of participants and spectators shopping for everything from tackle to fine art. This event has become such a huge success because of our many continued supporters who understand the amazing exposure a tournament of this caliber can offer.
We don't want to go anywhere yet, guys.
A tournament magazine specifically featuring the Tuna Tournament is published and distributed to several thousand recipients throughout the Mid-Atlantic region, North Carolina, and Florida. The Ocean City Tuna Tournament is not only advertised locally, but also covered nationally, appearing in Sport Fishing Magazine, Marlin Magazine, and on sportfisherman.com, to name just a few.
Yeah. Hold on, let him pull.
Let him start coming to you and then whine. Check it again, there you go.
I'm fishing on the DAC and caught a 67-pound yellowfin tuna to take first place at the moment for the woman angler.
Okay, this one makes you looking deep in between the navigation
feet. Big, fat fish.
The Ocean City Tuna Tournament would like to thank all of our sponsors who have helped to make this tournament a success.